Today's shave is going to be consisting of, we're going to use the, kind of looks like a Merkur replica, but it's probably, I would say, 1/3 or 1/4 the price. This is called a Charmm is the brand, but it, as you can see, it looks a lot like one of the Merkur that it's trying to replicate. That's what it looks like. And the blade that we're going to use is going to be the, I'm trying this for the first time, Sharp Chromium Durable. It's a blade from made in Switzerland. So I'll be trying this for the very first time today, and I'll see how it works. And then the shaving cream is going to be the old trusty Arko, which I've put in this special container so I could apply it directly to, I could do it in the bowl or directly to the face. I'm going to do both today just to show you. So we'll start off by getting the face wet. So I'm going to start off by putting it directly to the face. It's real easy to apply because it kind of turns white when it, when your whiskers catch it. And basically go across the grain so it'll I would say probably doing this method would probably use the least amount of soap. Tell you guys, the brush we're gonna use is gonna be my my Vander Hagen boar brush. I really like this brush simply because it's a lot shorter and it's a little more stiffer than my other brushes. So yeah, it does a really good job. So we'll start off by so lathers up pretty quickly. Probably my favorite soap, by the way. And it's kind of ironic that it's the cheaper one, the cheapest really from all of them that I own. So I guess it just goes to show you, you can, you don't always get the best when you're paying more. But it does have pretty good performance.
Why
video is looking so dark. What I'm gonna do now is I'll start the first pass by going with the grain. So this razor here has a really hefty handle. I think it might be just, to me, it's a little bit too heavy for the weight of the head. That dried up pretty fast. As far as the blade, I don't know, nothing extraordinary about it. Feels very similar to some of my other blades. Good here then. Alright, let's get the other side. Get some water on there. It feels a little too dry. This razor is kind of in between. It's not too mild. It's not too aggressive. Water on here. ahead and make some a quick lather here. So basically 90 degrees with the whiskers. So got a little weeper right there. Alright, third pass. Yep. Have to wet the face a little bit. So this time we're gonna go across the grain. Or against the grain, I should say. Alright, I think we're done. Feels pretty smooth. We're gonna do a final rinse and then put our aftershave on. I usually rinse with cold water. Thank you. them out of my earrings. Shave, I'm gonna use witch hazel. So this Thayers original works pretty good. What I do is I let this sit for a few minutes on my face, and then I'll put the balm on. Once it dries up. But I really like the switch hazel because it really closes up your pores, seals everything up, and there's some moisturizers in here too as well. All right, folks. That pretty much wraps it up. Just to recap, recapping what we used. So we used the Charmm razor with the Swiss sharp durable blades. I don't know. This was my first time using them. They're okay. Not the best. And then Vander Hagen brush with my. I also made some lather in this ceramic bowl. Thing I like about this bowl is it's got ridges, so this kind of helps you build up that lather. And then last but not least, my Arko shaving cream, or soap I should say. All right guys, till next time, peace.